We've learned how to install packages both locally and globally, but how do we uninstall them when we don't need them anymore? For example, now that we have CowSay installed globally, we really don't need it locally. We can use npm ls to see that it is still installed locally. And very simply, just run npm uninstall to remove it. Run npm ls CowSay again to see that indeed it is gone. Now we still have the global version, which we can similarly remove. npm uninstall with the G for global flag and CowSay. If we run which CowSay again, we'll see that the command cannot be found.